Hello everybody, welcome back to another video today. Yes, we are back at the Salomon, how do you say, the survival. And yes, I'm still at one heart. And I do see some players loot. Yes, you know, last time we had the. Why is this so loud? Turn the volume down. That's video settings. So loud. Alright, well. Nothing, really? Blocks, friendly creatures, hostile players, voice speech. Alright, that sounds somewhat better. There's a. Wasn't there another dead body? Yeah, there we go. Take his stuff. Found a solution to my problem without that creeper involved. So we'll fix my volume. Why is it so? And we'll. Alright, yeah. Thankfully, the creeper never came over. Alright, so one of them may drop their clothing, which I can use to tear into a rag. And then we got a normal vanilla. Alright. We got two more zombies. Normal. Where's my. Did I put my shovel away? Then we'll kill these guys. And we still get nothing. Right. I'm gonna avoid that creeper. Ooh, hopefully they have something. Alright, there we go. We have a chance again. Maybe. There's a group coming. Come on, you really? And none of them have clothes. Really? I want to get some iron armor stuff so I can get a gun. What is this gonna drop me? No, the stupid fast zombie. What happened here? Wanna know what happened here? What is this? What happened here? What happened to this place? I'm curious now. Oh, Graham's stuck. Ah, dang it. / respawn. Ah. What's down here? This lead to my escape. All right, here we go. I don't know what happened here, but all right. So first things first, info. All right, now the info is. / TPR, that's the name. I wonder, can I collect that wheat for food? Can I? No, they're smart enough. They have the... I can collect this though, so I'm gonna collect this. They're smart enough to block the wool. Or not the wool, the wheat, my bad. But I will collect these for food. So we'll do the TPR right after I'm done collecting this food that I can use to eat. What is that? What is this? What is this thing? I don't know. Hey, look, a villager. Huh. I don't know what any of that does. Why is there TNT explosions everywhere? Give me the fruit. I think we done pretty well. There's some apples over there. I'll get the cherries first. Yeah, the cherries, because I can go back around with the cherries. If they would let me in. I can get out of this hole. Dang it. Go around. Anything in here for me? And then we can collect these apples, which I'm pretty sure I can use to Med. Isn't it a med kit? Med. Alright, well, slash TPR, random. Yeah. Alright, here we go. And we have wood here. So we did die, but we do have some stuff now. Oh, I remember that place. That's where I died. Of course, they're dirt. Oh, this place is super annoying because there's like no stone. Oh, here we go, we got stone. Alright, so alright. So we're doing alright. Luckily, we found some stone. And we have built up. And you can die. Ah. And we got two more, and then we're done. Eat that. Alright. Don't want to go that way. Yet. We don't go that way yet. And yeah, I'll make an axe so I can do lots of damage. And then we'll track the attention What is that over there? Can't tell if that's stone or not. I want to kill these guys first. Get their weapons. So they're all weak. Alright, he's a tank. They've dropped stuff, finally. Yes, clothing, finally. Finally. We got some clothing. And we got that. And we got a corpse. Also love how it actually changes your skin too. I could use at least one of those. Ooh, I hope I can. Aw, you didn't drop anything, punk. Alright, so we got minimum protection, but we're doing alright for now. What is that? I hope that's stone. No, that's andesite. Dang. Yep. How much else do you have? Come on, you didn't even drop any food. I have a feeling this is a fast one. Or I'm lagging. No. Got a skeleton there. I don't want to get his attention. Alright. Oh. There we go. Yeah, if you hold down the Q button. No, come on, you punk. Run. Oh, we already lost my clothing. What can I get rid of? That's scary. Thankfully, he did. And I'm glad I got that food from the one place. And then check the perimeter. What can I get rid of that I don't want? Get rid of my lowest stacks. There. Is that armor I see? Dang it. They already been looted. So we are surviving, and I hope I get that guy's armor. One of these. Yeah. Oh, man. These guys, they don't drop their armor and it's annoying. So, I'm not sure where I can go so far. I just want to leave this entire area. Get to like a dirt area, you know, somewhere not as deadly or dangerous with these annoying terracotta. And I want to get some armor. Got some stone. What do I not want? Feathers. I can always get those. You have armor, so give it to me. You give me your armor. Yes. So we got some armor. At least there's no skeletons, then I'm fine. And we're doing all right with food. Another guy with armor. Give me that. Nice, we got some protection. I need to find some water. And we'll use... this. Alright, get some more cobblestone. I wish there were backpacks, but you can't get those. There's no crafting recipe. That hazmat suit. I want to attract all three's attentions and kill them. Alright. Yes! Let's see, what can I get rid of? Yeah, I don't want those anymore. And then, yeah, I don't need arrows. Good thing I didn't jump down already. Ha, he has a frying pan. Keep the herds coming. I'll kill all of you. You might be a little more tough. But I'm really glad I have the axe. The axe makes it a lot easier. Come here. Ooh, I nearly fell. The frying pan. And then anything else? No clothing? Come on. Alright. I want to get some armor to get a gun. You a fast one? No. No, not you. Definitely not you. Fast zombies are the ones I fear the most. And when there comes to the zombies, I like to tower up. I'll use that as a spear. I don't want that. No string? You're kidding. This is the one thing I needed, a string. Dang, my level's gone up as well. These zombies are pretty deadly, so we have to be careful. That ain't worth it. Yeah, I do want to kill him. Dang, you a jumper. Alright, yeah, I should have ran. It's a good thing I don't have to worry about water. Alright. Let's just kill a bunch of them. I would like to get that space helmet. Or a space suit, I mean. Ugh. This is gonna be a while. How many people is playing? It's only three people. I wanna save the Vance zombie because I really want that helmet. And I don't wanna risk one of them picking it up and not dropping it. Sun, I think. This critical hit is a lifesaver. Because it allows me to kill them so easily. Oh, come on, really? You punk not giving me that. I can use better clothing anyways. I'm gonna avoid them. That doesn't hurt me. You weak, or you a tank? You a weak, I think. Nah, you advance. The The critical hit with the axe is a pretty good lifesaver. Fast ones are my biggest concern. I'll take their clothing because I could use some more rags. No. Get rid of you. Oh, great, it's turning nighttime. You know, we're just killing the hordes. Come on, really? Nothing? I'm gonna go this way. Eventually I'll leave this desolate wasteland. For something a lot better. Oh no. No, 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 no. I want to get those bodies, but that skeleton's pretty scary. What do you hold for me? Useless. Give me your tools. More tools, nice. I'm gonna avoid hitting them because they'll probably kill me. I'm gonna avoid the baby zombie. And the skeleton. Dude, what? Dude, the zombies. That's so dumb. Why is the zombie so OP? I had so much stuff. Ah. So unfair, zombies. Give me your stuff. It's my latest death. How far is it? Yeah, give me your stuff. Give me some dirt to pile up on. And we get some food. And then we got our bench here. We got some torches. A base, too. Dang it. Good thing I got this. Spider, I don't want that. Is that some food? Gooseberry? That sounds like something out of a meme. Oh, give me all this. Give me all this. Hey, lemon. Something must have gone down here. I will just replace all that. That don't work. And then we'll collect some of these. What is this? Collect some of these. Put that away. And we'll get these. We got the sheriff zombie. Collect all this and get out of here. Why is this so slow? All right, so we're doing not bad. After that unfortunate death. Then I want to avoid that guy. Ooh, we got a body. Gotta outrun the horde. Gunpowder, that's helpful. This water is a lifesaver. And here, y'all are dead. I'm so glad I haven't gotten infected. We're doing pretty well too, after the unfortunate death. Although this terrain is super annoying and hard to navigate. Except the water helps pretty well. Pretty sure those are pillagers. Peach. Ooh, we got wheat somehow. You got a weapon for me? Come on, nothing? Apples. Give me some of your apples. One apple. All right. I don't know how. Maybe that's not the future in this. Thought you could look at the crafting, the things I can use the craft with. I don't want that. You got a replacement axe for me? You got a shovel. Weapon. I need to go. Oh, I like these flowers. I don't have any room to take them. Useless. He took them, and now he's dead. I have stone. I need to get some stone. I want to kill him. This may be slow. What? He one-tapped me? What? How? How did he one-tap me? What? This game is so unfair. This game has to bully me. Give me your loot. Yeah, you give me your loot. I don't like that for oak. Great, I'm back to square run. Never mind, I now have a cleaned. And here we go. And yeah, I need some dirt. Throw away a bunch of this stuff. I'll mine this ore if I can. Give me this. I don't know what I can use it for, but it might be helpful. Got another body. I don't know, I don't want something wood. I get rid of the spruce. Get there. Great, it's raining. Dirt. Pickaxe. I don't want doors, and then I got my food. I don't want the store. Ah. What? That's so OP. Ah. Alright, well. Thank you for watching. This is hard. And bye. Do 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 do